Okay, I'd like you to welcome you to Nolinor Aviation. We situated in Mirabel, and today we're going to do a flight from Montreal to Mirabel to Val D'Or, shortly over. From there we'll be departing to go to Rankin Inlet. Again, we'll be unloading some cargo. And then from there on, we'll be proceeding to our destination. On the first leg, it will be Meadowbank. And from there, we'll be changing basically the passenger. We're going to bring them back to Montreal. We're doing our flight planning right now. And basically, we try to find the best routes and the best time to best altitude to proceed to with our flights. Basically, we're using flight plans that's been produced through a computer, and this would be the most efficient way to proceed to our flight or our destination today. So if you want to follow me, I'll bring you back to the flight dispatch. We'll talk to the dispatcher for a minute or two, and then we'll go a little bit further on. Okay? Okay, basically, Daniel, I give you the photocopy of the FAC. They're all signed up. Yep. And right here, I show that you're 73 or 74 passengers, I believe, on the way to Rankin Inlet.
Yeah, did you check the weather?
The weather is good. Okay. The weather is good everywhere. Cold day, but it's
windy, a little bit windy.
Yeah, the wind maybe in Rankin. And basically, if we can show you briefly on the map the routes we're going to take today. Okay, basically we're right here now. We're in Montreal. We're going to proceed on Val D'Or. It's about 40 minutes flight. We're currently in 30,000 feet, 32,000 feet. It will be a short layover. Basically, the time to put on some weight, some cargo. From there, we'll be departing and we'll be proceeding to Rankin Inlet, right across the Hudson Bay, which is about 400 or 500 miles, nautical miles, across the, all over the water. From there, we'll be taking some pallets off. Some passengers are gonna come off, some others are gonna come in, and we're gonna proceed on to Meadowbank. Meadowbank's right here. It's a gold mine. And again, all the people from down south is gonna get off in Meadowbank. We're gonna take new people. The people that have been there for 2 weeks and return to Montreal. And the weather again today is not a problem. It's basically clear and cold.
So basically, right now we're checking the how serviceable the airplane is. We made sure that all the checks have been done, signed out. So we basically, I have a service check been carried out on the 25th, which is today. So the airplane is okay. So we have to sign it as acceptable. That's what I'm gonna do right now. There's no outstanding snag, except no outstanding snag. Everything's all set up. Beautiful. Yeah. Right now the airplane is at the gas tank because we put a little bit more fuel, so we take less over there, less fuel. So we take more fuel as much as we can here to proceed on the Val D'Or. So when we get there, won't be any delay for the fuel or this problem. So we're going to be pushed back, get in position so we can load the passengers. It's a lot of, actually a lot of major companies have this system right now. And we introduced that about 2-3 months ago.
Do you have the approach charts?
Yeah, approach, en route charts, a library, aircraft manuals. That's the Jefferson. That's the same thing as this. And now we have Val D'Or, obviously it's the last flight that I had. Change that. So we search Mirabel, Val D'Or. And the alternate is Mirabel. It's a new flight. It's okay to save. And now it's in. That's the routes for Mirabel right now.
So, ramp power, save you.
Ok, pour partir maintenant?
Oh oui, c'est bon.
Save you.
No wifi.
No wifi.
Arrival time will be 13:50. Arrival, 13:05 arrival time. So GPS all okay? All the routes is in. 3 zeros, 16-3, 16-3s. HSI is 060-060. Runway, and this is
for departure runway 06.
Oxygen is 100% it's open. And it's 100%. On this side too.
That's right. Instrument output switches.
That's normal.
Window E.
On.
Rasterization mod selector.
Auto.
Flight instrument.
Check.
Parking brake.
Set.
Gear pins.
Yeah, 3 pins.
Check. Just our levers?
Our levers, say, cut up.
Reflect checklist complete.
Okay, so with the bugs, it's at 142, 144, 150, and V2165. Bug set. Full reduced thrust using flaps 1. Call out any failure that would affect the safety of the flight. If we have a failure to fire B1, I will call reject or continue. If I call reject, I will close the thrust lever, apply maximum wheel brakes and raise the speed brake, and apply maximum reverse thrust consistent with the runway condition. You will?
All verified briefed action. Call speed brake up, speed brake not up. Parameter action, 60 knots. Advise ETC once your aircraft has come to a full stop.
If I call continue, the action would be below flight direction altitude except for the sound signals and power warning bell.
the taxi takeoff briefing is clear. We're going to runway 06 in Mirabel and a SID. Okay, SID runway 06. It's Mirabel, climb 160, assigned from vector to assigned route. No right turn below 1500. There's trees, 315 feet. Approximately 4 nautical miles bounce. The departure ahead of runway. Of course, noise abatement, we use standard noise abatement. Various runway conditions vary throughout the flight this morning. Dispatch MEL, there's no MEL. In the event of an engine failure, I have to be one with climb on the heading of 060 to this one is 700 now. What's that?
Flap retraction system standby. Will be 1071.
1071. Whenever the intermittent warning horn, warning of sounding flight, immediately down oxygen mask and set regulator 100% established crew communication due the cabin altitude warning, gravity differentiation. No normal checklist. Both pilots must verify the overhead cabin altitude panel that is. The cabin altitude is stabilized at below 10,000 feet vertical reduction. Any question?
No question.
Okay. Door sill open in the deck.
been secured.
Okay, now, Nolinor 950, your trench is now valid for departure on runway 06. Contact Montreal Departures Airborne on the 12465.
Nolinor 950, departure.
Okay, before takeoff, check this.
Before takeoff, check this. Flaps.
Flaps, we check one, select one indicator, three mile on.
Stabilizer trim?
5.4. Set.
Passport on, I think, right?
On, motor on.
Lights on.
Terminal, good morning, identified, climb 16,000.
Any 950, climb 16,000.
Two things that will do here, so does that make the triple answer? I'll take the TK 600. Roger.
Laps up, no light.
That's the thing, I'll check.
He's on.
Dans 950, virage à gauche, cap 270, un bon tour jusqu'à 1. Denis
dans 950, left turn, heading 270, and good rate of climb, 711.
Roger.
On 6000.
502, montez un 6000. Un 6000, TC 500. Roger. Contacté sur la moyenne maintenant sur un 2877, salut.
Okay, if you want to load up the approach for runway 36 in Val D'Or, please. Yeah. Okay, let's execute. Yeah, okay, fine, thank you. Okay, you'll be an hour and a half to runway 36 in Val D'Or. You got that okay, so the date is September the 11th, 2011. Within 100 nautical miles would be 3300. Within 3100. We'll planning to proceed direct to Ymx. Ymx would be Ontario, and then Oxbo runway 36. The distance between Ymx and Ontario is 5 miles, 003. Ontario to Oxbo, it's 2.9 miles or 6 miles to the 5 miles to the airport. So we'll cross Ontario at 2000, Oxbo 1720 with a descent minimum of 1440 on the barometric altimeter. You call me 100 feet above minimum, we'll be landing and go around. In van of a go around, it'll be climbed to 2900 on track 002 to Val D'Or VOR. And if the wind increase at all, we'll be doing a circling to the left for runway 18. Check. Okay, you want to check the rain? And the rain check. Okay.
Weather destination is wind 160 at 12, 8 mile visibility, light snow. Setting at broken at 4,800, overcast at 8,000. Temperatures -16, 0.1
-17 and altimeter is 3005.
3005, Delta.
Okay, descent check, let's miss.
Descent check, resolution.
Let's check.
Gravel protect.
It's not required.
Recall.
Check.
Auto brake.
Off.
Landing data.
Okay, we use 33 as 30 knots, 133, 138, and 148. All right, set up.
Checklist is complete.
Roger, descend to flight level 290.
Any 095, clear down 290.
Nolinor 950, Roger, contact Montreal Center now, 125.9er.
Any 095, 0125.9er, take. Montreal Center, Nolinor 950, flight level 320, just starting descent, clear to flight level 290.
Nolinor 950, Montreal Center, good morning, and descend now to 7000, Val D'Or, 3005.
Nolinor 950, clear down to 7000, 3005, first. Montreal, Nolinor 950, requesting direct to APMEC for the RNAV runway 36.
Nolinor 950, stand by.
Okay, well, maybe change our mind and proceed for the ILS runway 18 via the ARC.
Nolinor 950, would you like reason?
Yes, I requesting the reason.
Nolinor 950, proceed with reason.
Nolinor 950, dark reason.
Nolinor
950, clear to 6000.
Nolinor 950, radar. Roger, radar systems are terminated. Report at 10.10 miles from reason.
Nolinor 950, report 10 miles from reason. Presently
11,300.
Nolinor 950, descend 5,000. Nolinor 950, descend 5,000. Would like to report mixed icing between 14 and 12,000 feet.
What's your kind of icing?
It's moderate to mixed icing.
We're
living
little down and a little bit lower. That's good.
Approach checklist at manners 305. Press a bell. Press a bell sign on.
Okay.
Approach checklist.
Nolinor 950, 10 miles from Rizom.
Nolinor 950, Roger, intercept 7DME, arc to counterclockwise. The VOR is now your clearance limit.
Okay, Nolinor 950, will fly the arc 7DME from the Val D'Or VOR. And Val D'Or VOR, it's the limit of clearance.
Nolinor 950, DS, special weather 1244.
Red for Nolinor 950. Okay,
the winds are 160 at 15. Visibility 2 miles and light snow. Showing is forecast at 2,700. Temperature minus 15, dew point minus 17, altimeter 3002.
3002, Nolinor 950.
Nolinor 950, report over at Reason.
Nolinor 950, just at Reason, starting the arc.
Heather, I need the traffic there to be at 10 DME from Val D'Or and you'll get the approach at that point.
Okay, good check. Nolinor 950 at 5,000 feet.
Nolinor 950, roger.
Last one.
Nolinor 950, clear Val D'Or for the student steamy runway 180 approach.
Nolinor 950, cleared for the Val D'Or VOR, correction, Val D'Or ILS DME runway 180.
Nolinor 950, roger, Val D'Or radio 1185 today.
1185 today.
3000.
Hello, radio Nolinor 950.
Nolinor 950, Val D'Or, good morning.
Good morning, just been cleared by Montreal for the ILS DME runway 18 by the ARC. We are at on the ARC right now, approaching localizer inbound at 4,000 feet.
Nolinor 950, roger, runway 18, wind 170 at 16, altitude 3001, and Val D'Or, runway surface condition, runway 1836, 120 feet, centerline, 95% bare and dry, 5% compacted snow, remaining 100% dry snow, 7 inches at 1103. But now I see a lot of snow drift on the runway.
Okay, roger, we expect the landing at 1314.
Roger, and visibility now 1 mile in light snow.
Check 1 mile visibility.
Airframe and the ISO.
All off?
Off, yeah, for the airframe.
Green CS off. Okay, turning and down for the localizer.
Okay. That's five.
That's five. Switching
for the ILS.
Yep.
Nice level live check.
We'll go down plus 50.
Nice low capture.
Nice low. Yeah. Maybe just wait. Okay, give me a plus 130.
138
and check.
138 and landing check, engine side switches.
Low ignition.
Speed brake.
Alright.
Landing gear.
Gear down, 3 greens.
Flaps.
We got 30 flaps left and again a green light.
Check. The final fix, V-Val 3.5 at 2190,000 feet.
Variation speed on final.
Denis 950, we're down the runway 18, backtracking the runway for exiting on Echo.
Denis 950, roger.
Hey, Val D'Or, remonte la 8, on y va tout de suite.
Roger. Denis 950, traffic is going to backtrack runway 18 at King Air.
Roger, no problem.
Use the RNAV approach.
Denis 950 now clear from the runway.
Roger. Val D'Or, le piste 1, on roule le piste 3.
Ok, shut down, check this.
Pump off, P2E, off, hydraulic set, flaps, up, up. Park and break, engine lever, cut off, weather radar, stand by.
Yeah, basically right now we just landed in Val D'Or and we have ballast up front because we didn't have any cargo from Montreal. So we're going to take the ballast out and then we're going to put the payload, the cargo. It's probably food, but we never know really what we're putting on board. So we have to open up the door. We'll start with a small door and then we'll open the cargo door.